Koolaburra by Uggs on QVC.com, and we came across this shoe in particular, and she actually has the shorter version. She stands like 6'2" and is a tall glass of water, and she was like, I just love, she's like, they have the perfect short boot, because even if you're, if you are petite, even if you're really tall, it's the perfect proportion.
It is, and the short height is only about 7.5 inches, so it like fits you, like it hits most women like right around
doesn't
that,
cut you off.
Into the calf. Yeah, it's great. It's a great height, very flattering on. This boot is fabulous, to height.
So sweet. I know. Is there like a version that you recommend for somebody, like who's the tall version versus who's the short version?
So I think there's a place for both, honestly, and in a lot of different women's closets. I think it's a it just is a personal preference. If you like to have a tall boot, whereas some of us do, I like to wear the tall boot with like a cute little dress. The shorter heights I like to pair with jeans or our leggings or something like that. So I think there's places for both of them in your wardrobe.
Well, we'll start with the shorts sizes. So remember, that stands just about 7.5 inches tall. So here it is in your black. Then we have your insignia blue with the faux fur white trim, which we love from UGG. Then we have it for you in your stone gray. And then we also have it for you in that classic chestnut color. Now, these are whole sizes, 5 through 12. So more on that in just a moment for half sizes. Then in your tall selection, we only have the stone gray and the chestnut, but same sizes there, 5 through 12. So if you're whole size, just or
size
half
up.
Size,
yeah.
Size up to your next whole size.
That's right, half sizes, size up. This is just a great cozy boot. If you've already checked everyone off your list, this is a thing that you can get yourself, check yourself off your list.
Yeah, which is always nice. You always, during the holiday season, have to get yourself a pretty. You deserve it. Lots of wrapping,
you do.
Lots of crazy stress. If you're looking at this and thinking, well, like, wait a second, I recognize UGG, but I have no idea about Koolaburra. Can you talk to us about, like, that brand moment?
Yeah, so UGG is in our name, so just so you know, we are the sister brand to that well-known UGG brand that everyone knows and loves. And we are more affordable. Mm-hmm. We are meant to be effortless. We have styles that will pair with anything in your closet. We want you to wear our shoes every day, and we have something for you to wear every day. In a case in point, like a chilly day like this. This is a perfect boot to do
that. Oh my gosh, I actually wore my UGGs in this morning from Koolaburra that I got at QVC just last year. And looking at these, one of my favorite things are just the bows that you see in the back. Because to me, that's reminiscent a little bit of like the rain boots that you see with the beautiful bows in the back. So it's classic, but it's fashionable, but it's also really charming.
And all the ladies want a little bow, a little pizzazz in the back of their boot. We do have some goring here too, just to give you some ease of fitting, flexibility.
It's almost like riding boot-esque.
Yeah, yeah. And actually the tall height is 12 inches tall, so it's gonna hit you just about as where as a riding boot would. Not quite as tall as like some riding boots that are maybe like 13 or 15 inches tall, but this will be 12 inches. And then it's just a great little style that you can wear with anything. The lining on the inside is lined in our wool blend, so it goes all the way down to your toes. It literally wraps your foot in this beautiful plush wool, and it's so cozy, it's so warm, your feet will thank you.
Yes, agreed. I think I slip into my Koolaburras every single day of my life. I wore them into the building today. And one of the nice things, I actually have a taller version. It's probably about 12 inches. They're so easy to get on. I mean, sometimes you just look at a boot like this and you think, like, wait a second, am I going to have to sit down? Am I going to have to add 2 minutes to my morning? And they just slip on. Yeah. They conform to your feet. And they're just cozy.
Very
feel
cozy.
Like you're just getting a hug every single day from your feet.
It's true. It does really do feel like a hug. It's amazing. And then on the outside of this boot is genuine suede. So if you have a stain and water resistant spray at home, just give it a good quick spray before you walk out the door in them, just to make sure they are protected from any sort of rain or any sort of dirt that you might encounter.
Wait, so how, just because we have you here and so many of us have other suede shoes, how often should we be spraying our suede?
Okay, that's actually an excellent
question.
Because
I think so many of us think like once a season and we're good.
Okay, once a season is not enough. off. You're gonna need to respray often. And the more...
All of us are like rats.
The more you spray, the better protected your boot's gonna be. So I always suggest respraying every 4 to 6 weeks. It really does depend on how often that you're gonna use the shoe outside.
Yeah.
As well, and if you're walking around in any inclement weather, you wanna spray even more often. But you're never gonna... The more you spray, the better it's gonna be. So it's never gonna hurt the boot to keep spraying it, but... Every 4 to 6 weeks is a good rule of thumb.
I feel like we've learned so many shoe facts today that are related to other shoes in our wardrobe. Like, thank goodness we had April here and even Liam to like dispel these rumors. Don't do
That's
it once
right.
a season.
Yeah.
Because I do think when you buy a name like UGG, you don't buy it for a season. You buy it to have for a really long time. And these are the style of boots with that cute little bow and the gore trim that really make them feminine, but also make them your favorite cold weather shoe. $79.99 for the shorter height, which is 7.5 inches, in your choice of black, the insignia blue, the stone gray, and that classic chestnut. Or if you want the taller silhouette, those are going to be less than $90. And then, of course, you've got great easy pay, steel gray, and then the chestnut as well. 6 easy payments and free shipping and handling. And honestly, when you get these home, you're just like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I got them over this price point. You just like run around the house and be like, I should get a second pair.
Yes.
All right, April, thank you so much.
Thank
Happy
you.
Holidays.
Yes, you as well.